bartender, bartender. How you doing? Hope you're all ready to have a good evening. We do our best. My nose is itching. Closest thing I can do to jam my finger up in front of mine, in front of y'all, you know. I don't kind of be embarrassed if I had to start digging in my nose while I'm in front of y'all. So I will refrain from picking my nose in front of you. Part of my plan. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, y'all. Thanks a lot, y'all. We're gonna just come out here, Tim and I, see how much sound we can make in this room, the two of us. And then we're gonna bring some more friends out if we can find them.
Or
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
This is a lovely evening to be together. It's warm. Play something a little bit quiet now, and pretty soon we'll bring some for Tim and I'll bring some friends up here. But thank you very much.
Cry, freedom, cry from deep inside. Thank you. Thank you. the snow outside. When the summer comes in the river, swims at midnight, shiver cold. Touch the bottom, you and I, with muddy toes.
Just
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. All right. My friend on the bass guitar right here, Tony Hall on the bass guitar. The amazing and wonderful Emmy Lou Harris to join us for this next tune. Thank you.
Maybe I wasn't the world.
This has just been a short little tour with these friends of mine, and it's just such a pleasure to share the stage with such amazing and generous and talented musicians. I just want to say how grateful I am that I'm up here with everybody, and how grateful I am that you all came out to visit with us. Thank you so much. I'm gonna try to squeak this one out. If I screw it up, it's because I mean it.
Tomorrow, it's fine.
That's my good friend over there, Mr. Brady Blade, on the drums.
Girl that I It's all right.
out despite the years alone. I'll always listen to you sing your sweet song, and if it's all the same to you, I love you oh so well. Girl, I'm standing up with snow, I love you oh so well. The girl I've ever known before, I feel now, you're oh so well. When it's cold and dark, the stars, as if you're in the next room, so am I.
Thank you. Thank you very much, everybody. Hope you have a good evening. Buddy Miller is going to sit in on the guitar over here. Buddy Miller.
Oh,
Buddy Miller train. Thanks everybody very much. Hope you enjoyed yourself this evening. We had a good time. Thank you very much. This is our last show before the holidays. It's nice to be here in Chicago. It's nice to be in the Windy City with y'all. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, y'all. Thank you very much, y'all. Take care. Thank you very much for having us. Hope you had as good a time as we did. Thank you. Cheers, y'all. Thank you.
The greatest songwriter who ever walked on planet Earth.
Yeah.
And that's Dave Matthews.
Yeah.
That was almost rude. It was almost rude.
That was almost rude, but then it wasn't. You see how you did that?
It's pretty fucking smooth.
Not really.
Don't worry.
This is my message to you.
Gabbing so much, but I would like to say one thing at this point in time. Other than that, you guys sound amazing. Thank you for letting us come to your concert, because we're enjoying it very much. But and that's this. That this is the last show of our this particular part of the tour, and I would like to. Thank Dave for having me here and just say what an incredible experience this has been. And now I want to ask if he'll play. play this song that we play. It's a song that you guys know of his that I like very much. If we can play it, that'd be great. So thank you guys. Thank you. Thank you.
Fred is in the bathtub. They can see Fred in the basketball. I'm in the hallway, singing to the troubadours. The kings are lined up outside the gate, and the autumn bell is ringing, but they'll just have to wait. Where is the Joker? Have you seen him around with his three-cone cap that he wears like a crown? Have you seen his striped stockings and heard his sad tale about the kids under the carpet and the purple humpback whale?
Here come the ambassadors, they show up one by one, and Red is tasting all the soup to see if it is done. And Wendy's on the windowsill, waiting to be let in, and we're all in the bathtub now, making bathtub gin. From Harvard, they climbed up through the gates.
They didn't need to be impolite, but they just couldn't wait. Here comes the Joker with his silly grin. He carries a martini
made of bathtub gin.
Here comes the Joker. We all must laugh. We're all in this together.
Thank you.
How long?